I couldn't get through a day without doing something to alter my consciousness.
And it started with heroin, the addiction.
It started with sugar, Ed.
Sugar?
Oh, yeah. When I was 5, 6 years old, I was cramming sugar down my throat as fast as I could get it down. Sweets, you know, sugar on bread and butter. I became addicted to sugar because it changed the way I felt.